motherfucking what? It's Black History Month.
They gonna see the video, they gonna be sad. I wish that we could've got down with them. I damn you, damn right you wish you could've got down with us.
What was that? You know on your studio, it says 20 plus times.
Oh, so I have this
thing
that says formula. It's black woman times or plus. I can fill in the blank with anything, and it creates a type of unique charge. So me, in any given place, creates something different. Even though I'm perhaps like the same person, the perception of me is different, which in turn I've had unique experiences while putting unique circumstances of where I go or who I talk to. Yeah.
I like the picture. And then when you talk about like,
this genius is different.
Yeah, so I realized, or learned rather, they're all doing something different. This first figure, this piece, I drew myself first, and I felt like that position was me like looking at something or even exploring something. And I feel like by putting the word genius there, it's like me exploring that. This one here, this puts geniushood within reach of every negative, is more of like an affirmation, more of like a matter-of-fact statement. So it could align with anyone who's reading it, if it intersects at all. And then this one here is more, this is a more sentimental piece perhaps, because I'm exploring different things that I grew up with, like I grew up in Big City. So my mom was divorced. So when she got divorced, I always felt like my dad should have been bringing back, just based on the show alone. So I painted him up there. And then Genius here, I feel like, works in a way that's like something that happens by default when you're consistently exposed to, let's just say, like the arts or just like different.
When they're gonna see the video, they're gonna be sad. I wish that we could have got down with them. I damn you, damn right, you wish you could have got down with us.
Chicken sandwich and some waffle fries for free. He said, okay, this bitch, he looked back.